see if I can, I'll add a paid app instead. Adding a paid app. Next. Then choose the app that is not free. Click add. And again, going to the VPP, you have to have this checkmark boxed that to show your total amount of licenses. And then click save. I'm going to cancel this for now. But then you can go into the app here, how it's showing 8. So if I go into this app, and if I go to scope, I want it to be scoped to a specific user. You can click edit, you can add individual and or group users.